Wait. It's... I'm... You see those files on the table? Take that to Monroe at the lab. He'll know what to do. Please.
You can count on it.
Go.
Puppy up. You have it. Très bien. Okay, give me a minute. I will mix the formula.
There it is. Thank you. This could make all the difference. But to continue my research, I need you to find something for me. I need a large quantity of diseased tissue from a specific type of the infected. I'm interested only in those that are bloated and swollen as if they'd been drowned and left to rot.
Yes.
They can be found near large pools of water. I'm sure there are quite a few in the nearby swamps. This'll do just fine. I'll tell Dr. West how helpful you've been.
What's this? This is astounding. You say this is Connor's work? What a shame. Such a loss. I need to get started with this. Now come back in a bit. If this is true, I will be able to produce something... something quite amazing. With the infected roaming freely around the compound grounds, things have grown increasingly more difficult. For example, our food and water is located in a separate building entirely. If you could clear the warehouse of the infected, we'd all be very grateful. It's hard to concentrate when you're lightheaded from lack of food and water. What do you say?
Yeah.
Good. Thank you.
Ah!